Hi everyone and welcome back to our channel. Today we're discussing an important issue that many MacBook Pro users face. What do you do when your MacBook won't turn on? We know how frustrating it can be when your MacBook won't turn on, so we're here to guide you through some practical solutions. But before we dive in, make sure you hit that subscribe button, ring the notification bell, and leave a comment to interact with our community. Your support means a lot. Now, let's jump straight into it. When your MacBook won't turn on, it can be caused by a variety of reasons. It could be due to a power-related issue, a software glitch, a hardware problem, a drained battery or a faulty power adapter, or corrupted system files and problematic hardware components could also lead to this issue. Understanding the potential causes, including all the situations where a MacBook Pro won't turn on, is crucial in finding the right solution. Let's start with one of the most fundamental troubleshooting steps, resetting the System Management Controller or SMC. This process can help resolve power-related issues which can cause your MacBook Pro to not turn on, and here are the detailed steps. Firstly, shut down your MacBook Pro. Next, press and hold the Shift, Control, Option, and Power keys at the same time. Release all the keys and press the power button again to turn on your MacBook Pro with your SMC now reset. If method one didn't work, booting in safe mode is another effective way to diagnose and potentially fix startup problems, including the issue of your MacBook Pro not turning on. This mode only loads essential system software, bypassing potentially problematic third-party extensions or drivers. Here's how to do it. Firstly, turn on your MacBook and immediately hold the Shift key. Release the Shift key when you see the Apple logo appear and a progress bar. This will hopefully allow you to turn the computer on and diagnose the issue within safe mode. The PRAM, which stands for Parameter RAM, and NVRAM, which stands for Non-Volatile RAM, stores settings like screen resolution and startup disk selection. Resetting it can sometimes resolve booting issues, and here's how to do it. Start by shutting down your MacBook. Press the power button on your MacBook Pro, then immediately press and hold the Option, Command, P, and R keys simultaneously. Keep holding them until the computer restarts again. Once the restart initiates, you can release the keys and allow the MacBook to start normally. Occasionally, issues might be specific to a user account, and starting up with a different account can help to isolate the problem. Here's how to switch accounts. Firstly, restart your MacBook. When the login screen appears, click on a different user. Recovery mode is a powerful tool for troubleshooting various Mac problems, and here's how you can boot into it. Restart your MacBook and hold down the Command and R key simultaneously until the Apple logo appears. You'll now enter recovery mode, where you can access tools to repair your disk, reinstall macOS, and more. Facing a situation where your Mac won't turn on can be incredibly stressful, especially if you have critical data stored on it. But don't worry, because we've got a solution for you. With the help of a reliable data recovery tool like Wondershare RecoverIt, you can retrieve your important files even if your MacBook won't boot up. Here's the steps to recover your data. Firstly, there's a couple of things you'll need to complete this task. You'll need another working computer and a blank USB drive. Connect the blank USB drive to the working computer. Next, open Wondershare RecoverIt and select System Crashed Computer from the left-hand menu. Click Start to begin the recovery process. Once complete, safely remove the USB device and connect it to the malfunctioning computer. Press the power button and hold the Option key to access the boot menu. Choose the USB as the main boot option, and the computer should now be bootable. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you never miss out on our latest tech tips and solutions. Like, comment, and let us know if there's a specific topic you'd like us to cover in future. And remember to turn on post notifications so you're always in the loop. I'll see you in the next video.